It's Honey G.
Time Wembley, make some noise for Honey G.